In an unprecedented geopolitical maneuver, New Delhi is on the cusp of cementing a decade-long stewardship over Iran's Chabahar Port, a testament to India's expanding maritime diplomacy and a counterforce to the China-Pakistan economic corridor. This accord, poised to be inked by Shipping Minister Sarbananda Sonowal, heralds India's maiden venture into the realm of overseas port management. The Chabahar Port, a linchpin in India's quest for a robust Eurasian trade network, emerges as a strategic counterpoise to Pakistan's Gwadar Port, undercutting the expansive reach of China's Belt and Road Initiative. This masterstroke of diplomacy is set to intertwine Chabahar with the International North-South Transport Corridor, carving a direct trade route to Afghanistan and Central Asia, independent of Pakistan's corridors. The Ministry of External Affairs' endorsement of India Ports Global's proposition to spearhead operations at Myanmar's Sitwe port underscores India's broader vision for maritime ascendancy in the Bay of Bengal. The timing of this agreement amidst a critical electoral juncture amplifies its significance, signaling India's unwavering commitment to its strategic interests despite domestic political tides. The pact, a culmination of years of negotiation, empowers India with the operational reins of Chabahar Port, a venture it has financially nurtured to fruition. Chabahar's prominence was underscored in high-level dialogues between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Iranian President Ibrahim Raisi, reflecting its centrality in India's foreign policy calculus. The foundational pact, inked during Modi's 2016 Iran visit, and subsequent discussions aimed at bolstering India's role at the port, find their zenith in this new long-term agreement, set to supersede its predecessor with the 10-year horizon extendable by default. The foundational pact for Chabahar was established in 2016 during Modi's visit to Iran. In 2018, dialogues to amplify India's engagement at the port transpired during then-Iranian President Hassan Rouhani's visit to India. The issue resurfaced when Foreign Minister S. Jaishankar visited Tehran in January 2024.